I love traveling by rail. So, you know, it's a real good thing they got rid of all the trains in Paradise City so I can drive my car across all the old railroad bridges. It's the one way to get from one end of Paradise to the other real quick. This is DJ Atomica, looking out for y'all here on Crash FM. Jump, drift, boost. Let's see those combos. It's Stunt Run. Survive the drive southwest to the Naval Yard. hit the takedown target to get a mark on your license. The Montgomery GT2400 is now on the streets of Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. You know, when they put that crash nav in your car, they gave you a compass and a map, but it's up to you to learn how to use them. So go exploring. All you gotta do is drive past a point of interest and it's added to your map. Check it now. And if there's an empty space on there, drive over to it and see what you can discover. This is Atomica. Crash FM. Race southeast to the Naval Yard. Oh. race northwest to the wind farm. Race northwest to the wind farm. The Rossellini LM Classic has been delivered to your junkyard. Race northeast to the country club. Race northeast to the country club. The guys at the junkyard are real experts, and they rate every car they get for top speed, boost power, and strength. If you've lucked out in a race, switch to a faster car. If you're feeling the pain in road rage or marked man events, go for something a little more durable. I'm the ever-helpful DJ Atomica, and you're tuned to Crash FM.